Hi friends, Dustin and Ren here with our weekly transition update. And as the reality of this news has settled in for all of us, it's been so good to connect with many of you, but I, and I think we, are probably realizing the challenge that it is to say goodbye in the midst of this season when we are physically separated. I long to see you and to hug you or give you a high five or something. And this season has made that impossible. And so we just recognize that this is a difficult season in which we have to part ways. But we have a couple of opportunities that make a lot of sense for us to be together and to say goodbye in appropriate ways. And so Ren is going to give us the details on how we can say a meaningful goodbye in this season.
I know how much Dustin has meant to all of us these last 8 years he's been with us, and my hope is that we can celebrate and bless him as he continues to seek God's call on his life. And that takes a little more intentionality than it usually would. We're not just going to bump into each other after service. We're not going to go grab a cup of coffee. But it's still important and a gift that we can offer Dustin to be able to share stories about how he's touched our life and things we've appreciated about him, words of blessing and celebration as he continues on to this next season of life. So we have a couple of options for you. The first is to send cards. You know, feel free to address cards to the office here for Dustin and Robin and Beckett and just offer words of love and encouragement. We're also doing a video compilation. So if you want to film yourself just on your cell phone would be fine. Just a minute or two of things you love about Dustin or a funny story. We'll also have a time where you can come over to the church and sit in one of these stools and film something on your own. That'll come up next week. We'll put information about how to sign up for that and when that'll be up on the website soon. And then lastly, Dustin's having office hours virtually every week on Thursdays, and you can go to the website epcfresno.org/Dustin and sign up for a 30-minute chunk of time to see Dustin face-to-face and to make those connections and to tell those stories together. Dustin's last weekend with us, his bittersweet weekend, is July 26th. And that weekend, we'll have an opportunity to say goodbye over Zoom, and we'll have a combined service at 10 o'clock that Sunday where we celebrate and pray and bless Robin and Dustin and Beckett. And then we're going to have a drive bye-bye right after service where you can drive through the parking lot in a socially distanced way and drop off cards and offer words of love and encouragement as we send Dustin and Robin off to this next season. I encourage you to join us this Sunday for worship at 9 or 11, where we continue to look at the cost of call and we all discern what it means to follow God in this challenging and unusual season. Be well, friends.